Hello children, how are you? I hope by God's grace you and your family are safe. Be safe, stay safe at this COVID-19 period. Don't fear, but be very clean and eat well so you can overcome COVID-19. You must be thankful to our correspondent sir and principal sir, because they wanted you all to learn something at this COVID-19 lockout period. So they have arranged online classes for you all. Now, I will tell about myself. I am Shanti ma'am. I will be teaching English for you. Okay? We can have lots of fun together. Now let us go into the lesson. Okay children, now I'm going to teach you all the second lesson. Playtime. Vali like to play with Chittu. And I know you like to play with your friends. Even I like to play with you all. So I am going to take you all to the park. Now there is a van which is going to take us to the park. The gate is opened. The sun is very bright. The sky is clear and the clouds are near. Birds are flying in the sky. Now all the children run into the park and they choose the game which they wanted to play. Some playing in the slide. Yes, even I like to play slide. Do you like to play? Yes. Some are playing with the ball. You want to play with the ball? Yes, I know. All of us like to play with the ball. And the next one, everybody like to play. The youngest to the oldest. You know what it is? It is the swing. Yes, many like to play in the swing. And the next one, balloon. All of us like to play with the balloons because they are very, very colorful and it is so wonderful to see them fly in the sky. Next one, all of you like to have it. Ice cream. Yes, I can hear all of you are screaming for ice cream. Okay, now there is a fountain in the middle of the park and some children are playing with a bat and a ball. What is the name of the game, children? Yes, correct. It is cricket. So, there is a water tank and a tree also in the park. All the children are very, very happy playing in the park. I know everyone likes to play in the park. But one thing, when you are playing any type of game, you should be very, very careful. Okay, that is the lesson in the park. So children, learn all the words which I am going to teach you all now. Ask your parent to help you all. Now children, I will spell out some words which we learnt today. So you can say after me. Can we start spelling? Okay. Yes, yell. I D E slide. Yes, L I D E, slide. Next one, B A L L, ball. B A L L, ball. Next one, yes, W I N G, swing. Yes, correct, W I N G, swing. B A L L O O N, balloon. B A L L O O N, balloon. Next one, I C E C R E A M, ice cream. I C E C, correct, R E A M, ice cream. Next one, F O U N T A I N, fountain. F O U N T A I N, fountain. Next one, C R I C K E T, cricket. C R I C K E T, cricket. Okay, dear ones, let us go back to our houses and learn what I taught you all today, and tell your parents how you enjoyed in the park. Meet you in the next class. Until then, take care, be good, God bless, bye.